So like I said, folks, I'm pretty familiar with the Crash series. I'm just not the most familiar with this particular game. I'm more curious to see, did they make these graphics look really, I want to almost say too clean, if that makes sense. So anyway, let's see how well this will start up.
A smashing blast from the past.
I thought there was going to be way more to that, actually.
Developed by Vicarious Visions. It's Crash Bandicoot!
Okay, this is actually kind of cool. Alright, okay, that's a little bit better of an intro. So what happens if I deny? Deny it. Okay, alright, I'll accept. I think that's actually a first that any game has asked me to, you know, agree to some kind of thing before the game starts with no online capabilities. I'm gonna go with the first one. I'm more familiar with the second one. But as far as I know, I think I have played the first one. Pretty sure I have.
But Dr. Cortex, we haven't determined the cause of past failures.
Moron! This bandicoot will be my general. He will lead my Cortex commandos to world domination. This time, I shall reign triumphant. We are closer than ever before. Quickly, into the vortex.
Dr. Cortex, the vortex is not ready. We have no idea what it could do.
Failure again. Capture him. Prepare the female bandicoot.
Except the Game Boy Advance version of the game never had, it never had these kind of cutscenes, so this is really new to me. Shit. Shit.
Prepare
Alright, I didn't think I'd ever have this much problems with bottomless pits. Hey, what's this? I want those boxes, and that's gonna make this gameplay go by a lot more difficult. Might be easier if I just use this D-pad. Great job, Noggy Dog, for making this more difficult than it should need to be. Whatever. I do want those other boxes. Screw it. I know I'm gonna get it if I go back this way. I missed one. Thank you. Jesus, fuck, I missed one. Oh, I'm dead.
Game over.
I just want all the barrels. Why? I don't really know why I want them all. I just do. I gotta wait for this thing to clear up before I go through here, or I'm gonna end up... Oh! Just a little bit of movement and you end up going right off the edge. Holy shit. I think that's all of them. Ooh. Yeah, that's all of them. About to say, I better not fall into that crevice. Yes, I got all the boxes. Is there something I'm missing? There it is. I think. I see something up there. Yeah, I don't like this. Oh, I'm three boxes short. All right. It'd be nice if it showed you kind of where you missed them. Then, you know, you could go hunt for them later. But I guess maybe the part to make this game longer is to make you go hunt for them, but... Oh well, I'm gonna see if I can try to get them all in this round as well. Can that hurt me? Yep, but... What I was gonna try to do was to jump on the thing and see if there was something up there, but obviously that was a terrible idea. I have a feeling. There we go. Maybe I never did play Crash 1 on my Game Boy Advance. I definitely remember the other, like, the second one on my Game Boy Advance. Unless the Game Boy Advance one was a lot more different. Aw, seriously? Well, I guess this deserves a death. Well, at least I'm an angel, at least. Oh, it does tell me how many boxes. No, it doesn't. That's not what I wanted to do. That's definitely not what I wanted to do. I mean, that sucks. I'm like 8 boxes short. That's animal abuse. Shit. Thought this was gonna be an Indiana kind of game thing. Look, another one. Run! Run! Run, 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 run! Shit! Wow, at least I somewhat got down the hill. Yeah. Well, at least I got all the boxes. I definitely do think that when I get to Crash 2, I'm going to have a lot more fun. I mean, I'm having fun right now, but my Game Boy Advance memories of that game and having to see the differences is probably going to mind blow me a little bit. I don't like this camera angle. Oh, I'm three short. Is this a boss? Okay, that hurt. Oh, I think I got an idea. How to win. Maybe not. And I'm dead. I got no idea what to do here. Okay, I'm confused. Someone help me. Okay, my suspicion is there's gotta be something I gotta do with this fire. Son of a bitch! There we go! Your head hurt? This is easy now once I figured it out. So confusing, like the Xbox controller is different than the Switch, so every time I hit B on this controller, I think I'm hitting A on an Xbox, so it takes a second to get used to. I'm gonna go back for a second, I got a feeling I might have forgot some boxes over here. Okay, just making sure. Because I'm missing some every single round. Shit. Game is out to kill Crash. Did I miss a box somewhere? Never mind. Oh, never mind my free life. Son of a bitch. Thank you. There we go. Whoops. Do I get a second try at least? Son of a bitch, the same spot. That sucks. Did that make them all blow up? Damn, I'm 6 boxes short. At least I get to ride a hog, I assume. Oh, I missed one. And ow! At least that one didn't hurt so much. Shit, I missed one. Yeah, I'm gonna exit out because I missed. Wait, there's no way of leaving? Oh. Hey, I got one. Alright, these guys are starting to get fucking annoying. Son of a bitch! Same frickin' spot! Me! Holy fuck! Fucking hell, fucking this, fuck that! Hey, I gotta do it again. So, why the fuck did I not get that? You know, the opposite guy to this guy. The guy that gives me an extra goddamn hit. Son of a bitch! Hell! Yep, I died again. Same fucking spot, too. What's this, the third, fourth, fifth, or sixth time at this point? Oh. Holy fuck! Last life, too. I was about to say, if I hit him, I'm gonna be so fucking mad. Thank God I got through it. Okay, that's actually kind of cool. Ah, shit. At least he gets a snack. Thank you. Oops. Oh, for flippin' hell.
Game over.
I really freaking hate that. I really hate how sensitive these things are. Nope, I fell down again. Oh shit! Snack time. Son of a bitch. Crispy. And I'm so close to that checkpoint! And I missed that... Whatever. You bastard! Lost life. Oh! Game. Fuck! Over. effing me! Fuck me! I know I'm swearing a lot right now, but I hate this level so much right now. Oh, shit. Oh, so much for that extra life. Thank you. Son of a bitch. That's a stupid death, too. How the fuck am I supposed to make that now? Just lost my lifeline. The software needs to be closed due to an error. Are you serious? Oh, come on!